So Joan takes him to the service center. Fast forward to the next day. She takes him back to pick up the car. And he looks at her and he says, I love you, Joan.
That's a hand grenade tossed in.
Well, that's the way I saw it, too. All of a sudden, she's distant, and he can't figure out why she's distant. He goes to the internet, and he looks up medical conditions. She says to him, I don't remember our friendship being like that. I just remember being friends. And so he takes that as she's got amnesia.